She scared Steve.
I've done my bit. I don't have to sit here and watch.
Drop the gun!
Drop it, Kate!
Drop it!
I
had a car, and I went too far, and you took me there. Kate, we don't have a choice.
And I had a lot of love
for the cops before they got here. I'm headed home. So why are we not moving no more? I'm headed home, let them know. I said, I'm going. Stop hiding so much for so long. I know how to get back up.
Kate, you've got to believe me. I had nothing to do with it.
No?
You lured me back to being murdered.
Kate,
did Di Fleming shoot dead Ryan Pilkington? No. Who then? I did. You've been distant with me for days. Is this personal? I'm your senior officer. I should be distant. I was worried you were pretending. Pretending. You know what I mean? To lure me into trusting you.
I know from Steve that you're fond of you that Davidson isn't that yet. But I'm sorry. It appears that she's pulled the wool over your eyes.
The only way you're getting out of this is to prove you're not them.
I still have my car.
Let me prove it to you.
How?
You take me there. Give me your gun.
And if I give it up, will you pick me up?
As far as I'm concerned, that's proof she's not them.
Prove it.
I'm headed home. I told you so. So why are we not moving no more? I'm headed home. Let them know. I said I'm going.
Okay. Got a minute? Sure. To address the personal issues we discussed, I think it's best to do that outside of a work setting. Great work, Kate. I knew you'd come through for me.
What do you mean, Ross?
I needed someone on my team I could trust completely. Someone with no chance of being bent.
Yeah, you're all right.
You're better than an ex-anti-corruption officer.
You're safe now, Joe.
Thank you. I mean, you're really safe. To apply for witness protection. All my notes, all my records will show that you acted under control and coercion of others. You can live the life you should have lived. Be free to be the person that you really are.